king has done what he should not. He has married from another house, and a commoner at that. There are many who will be wishing us to fall.
She could never be royal.
She's my queen of choice.
This can easily be undone, it must be.
You're making it sound more like a battle than a marriage.
It is a battle. Make no mistake, Elizabeth.
I am not happy about this marriage.
If Edward were not the king.
He is the king. Tell me then, who are my enemies?
There is an uprising. The time has come at last. Warwick brings 10,000 men from the south.
You are to lead his crusade. We will crush Queen Elizabeth. For good.
Your life will not be easy because you wish it to be so. You will know loss. You must be stronger.
As far as I'm concerned, our marriage is at an end.
Oh! I want her dead! Finished!
Don't go. Please, don't go.
I like her not! I like her not!
Majesty, Miss Catherine Howard.
Will you not come to bed, my lord?
His Majesty's coming!
I come here this day to introduce to you my new wife. It seems incredible to have obtained such a perfect jewel of womanhood, who bears towards me such perfect love. To Queen Catherine.
At last! A man born in a more lowly state than myself.
Cromwell, I knew there was something about you that I didn't like.
I swear to be a true and faithful counselor to the King's Majesty as one of His Highness's Privy Council.
You'll not find any talent I possess that England cannot use.
I trust in your discretion and your skill.
You made a mistake threatening me, sir. Now is the time you to become the king you should be.
Aren't you afraid?
What?
Those who've been made can be unmade.
I keep you because you are a serpent. Everything that you are, everything that you have, will come from me.
But I am a lion's cub, and I have a lion's heart.
I had thought if all the world had turned against me, you would not.
I would die for you.
What has that to do with it?
I want to be young again. I want to have my hopes again.
You must not speak to me like that. It is not fit.
You are a married man, and I. We will deal more honestly with each other from now on.
All my life, I have been shadowed by conspiracy. The axe, the dagger, the block, they are as familiar to me as spring flowers to a countryman.
Where men faltered, you stood firm. Where they brought darkness, you were the light. When they mocked and doubted me, you always believed. Like me, they grow old, but your beauty endures. Only you, my true love, have never let me down. To my England, with love.
Вы отняли у меня все. Моя жизнь не имеет смысла.
Иди-ка ты с глаз долой, милая.
Я стала интересоваться делами, которые тебя не касаются.
Империи создаются веками, а гибнут вмиг.
Крови на мне не будет. Мужиками научилась крутить.
А верно говорят, что она ненаследная и никому не отказывает.
Промедлив, скину в крепость или умру в монастыре.
Я этого не позволю.
Обещаю, с Божьей помощью и вашей поддержкой править в России справедливо и разумно. Господа офицеры, кто со мной?
From now on, I wish to be called Victoria.
She's stubborn. Even she will soon realize that she's out of her depth.
The country needs an heir to the throne, and you need a husband to keep your behavior in check.
I am not a piece of clay to be molded by any hand, and I believe I shall find my own way, and if I require advice, I will ask for it.
So young, with such responsibilities, she should not have to bear them alone.
Do you really mean to forsake me?
Your Highness, Prince Albert.
me, but her people do not.
We therefore do now, with one voice and consent of tongue and heart, publish and proclaim that the high and mighty Prince Albert Edward is now, by the death of our late sovereign of happy memory, become our only lawful and rightful liege lord, Edward the Seventh.
May I compliment you on your speech, sir? It was most unexpected, but most appropriate and moving.
Oh, did you think so, Charlie?
Nothing that could have been written for you, sir, would have sounded so sincere.
Thank you, Francis. Thank you both. No, I felt something was called for. Had to break the ice, do you see? Nobody seemed to know what to do.
So long since the last accession, nobody's quite sure of the procedures.
Yeah, we'll just have to play it by ear for a bit.
How do you really feel about being First Lady?
In 4 years, I don't want to look back and think, what did I become living in that house?
It is my great honor to introduce to you the First Lady of the United States.
They think I should keep my mouth shut.
This is your chance to make history.
I'm just terrified for my girls.
I couldn't bear to watch you destroy yourself.
I have done everything I was supposed to do!
The world is always gonna judge us.
They can kick me out, but they can't make me somebody I'm not.
What is it you want,
Your Highness?
I want my life back.
Hitler wants to make a move northward.
Norway.
Hundrevis av våre sjøfolk har mistet livet, og de ønsker å snakke om nøytralitet. Vi gir dem et påskudd og erklærer oss krig.
Det kommer.
Those poor people. I hope they're prepared.